el sueño de Martí, Cuba Libre.
Yeah!
todo. All right, we got one more song left. Thanks to Joe, Chris, everybody, and had a part in this for having us. I feel like a lot of Midwest hardcore in the past few years just hasn't had a fair shake. So I'm glad we got some representation here. I'm really thankful for that. This is our last song. I don't want to start any blasphemous rumors, but I think that God's got a sick sense of humor.